Mr. Carmichael.
Mr. Speaker, members of the Scottish Fishermen's Federation and the National Federation of Fishermen's Organisations are jointly lobbying Parliament today. They ask for a very simple undertaking from the Prime Minister, namely that in negotiating the Brexit deal, she will not trade away the right to fish in UK waters. Will the Prime Minister give our fishermen that undertaking?
Well, can I say to the Right Honourable Gentleman, I absolutely recognise the importance of the fishing industry, which it plays across the UK, but particularly in Scotland. And can I reassure him that as we are going through these negotiations, we've been very clear that once EU rules no longer apply to the United Kingdom, we will be an independent coastal state and we will be making those decisions. We will be controlling access to our own waters and we will be seeking to gain a fairer share of quotas.